Hey, Tiger Beat and Bob Lucas, too. That's my next door premiere. And this movie was pretty much a dream come true because I always watched Jackie Chan movies when I was a little kid. And I can say there's my fair share of embarrassing moments on this one because I had to fight people like Jackie Chan.
Oh, my God. How you doing?
How are you? It's great to see you.
You too, man.
How are you? I'm sorry. I just love this man.
Sorry, it's BR.
Great to see you, man.
So anyways, as far as embarrassing moments, I had to fight a legend like Jackie Chan, and let's just say I don't have that much experience with stunts. I'd swing a knife at the guy, so obviously I'm going to try to be careful with it. What are you doing? The house has no power. Just swing like that. Yeah, so anyways, I got put in my place a bunch of times on set.